Thank you. Hey, boo. Girl, I decided to do my brows first because hey, Gary. The brows be pissing you off. Thank you. I'm definitely going to hang this up, yes. Good morning. It's definitely much more healthier now. A healthy photo, a healthy hair photo shoot, man, Brittany. Yeah, Brittany hair grew a lot too. Oh, congratulations. You gotta find out where they gonna put you, because Baby Essence will put you anywhere. That's exactly why I'm not bending this year. Because they sure try to play you. Find out where you bending it. I do sleep with my ring on. I do everything with my ring on. Sleep, swim, shower. Everything. I do not like taking my ring off for nothing. Thank you. Absolutely nothing. I use cold on my skin. What do you mean sorry to hit by this? What was this using? You gonna learn these. But you gonna learn. Thank you. Don't cook with it on. I think I'm okay. Think I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm okay with not taking my ring off. I use cold on my skin, which is. Love you too. I have a speaking engagement at high school. So I'm up early. I should never been asleep, but love you too, Miss Marcella. I'm using a conservation notebook. Yeah, cold skin. You can barely hear me. I've asked people who have been before and they don't want to say anything. Is it working? I think for your first time, it's worth doing it, but like you have to have your own opinion. Like you shouldn't, like even if I give you my opinion, you still shouldn't go off my opinion. You still should have your own experience and see from your own experience. Cause I'm gonna tell you no, but you still should go off of your own experience. You should see, check it out, experience it. Write down the pros and cons and see if it's worth doing it again. The main thing is where you're going to be, in essence. That's the main thing. Because they will put you somewhere where nobody can see you but the caterers. That was my problem. And I'm like, I don't see why I'm so far away. And they don't allow you to bark. So that was another problem. That's why I had used the cute boys that I had working for me to go walk around in the crown case shirts for people to know where I was, because they don't allow you to do it. So I'm like, so how the fuck people gonna know where the fuck I'm at? So yeah, but I still want you to have your own experience. It don't matter what nobody tell you. Still do it, because it's still a great opportunity. It's still something that you need. It's still something great to have on your resume. It's still something good to put in your portfolio to say, hey, I worked at Essence. I was the vendor at Essence. It's still something good to put down. It looks good as a reference, you know? It still looks good, so. Because Essence don't allow everybody in there, you know? So it's still good. Good morning. The email posted in my profile is for bookings. That's why I say super bookings. Yeah, but if I wanted a girl to send me stuff, it would say sendmestuff@gmail.com. If I wanted to be sent stuff, if you get my drift. If you're picking up what up, I'm down. The whole point I'm trying to make, it's not my fault you ain't catch it. Good morning. Ha! Girl, we is not working at Essence. I'm speaking at Essence. We definitely are speaking at Essence, though. My hair fell up in my hair. She used her products. It's a great experience because a lot of people be out there, so you'll never know unless you got an experience with yourself. Yep, that's exactly what I told him. Some people go to make money, some people go to network. It all depends. You can either go to make your money back, you can go to make profit, or you can go just for the exposure. It all depends. Depends on what you're going for. And what you're going for will let me know what type of entrepreneur you are, too. And that's why I say it was a horrible experience. It wasn't a horrible experience because I didn't make the money. It was a horrible experience because I wasn't seen enough. To gain enough exposure from people walking. That's how I feel. I will be back in Atlanta trying to be as soon as possible. I gotta renew all my dates. We definitely have lines wrapped around the building. Once the boys brought the girls back. New York, I don't have anything planned in New York no time soon or booking. Nothing at all. I know I'll be in Philly in July. Your Uncle Russell was my grandfather. Oh, really? Who's your mom? And he's still your grandfather, boo. He was. I mean, I know my uncle did and all, but come on, don't play him. Hey DJ. I'm like, where your mama is, cousin? Who your mama is? That's your grandpa, who your mama is? My sister came and gave me this liner a few months ago to test out, and I've been testing it ever since. She ever said who her mama was? Oh, Chantel. Okay, yeah. That's his first daughter. Okay, yeah. I'm big cousin. Tanil, Chantel not the oldest cousin. I messed up my thing. Which one of the oldest cousin? Is it Leonard? From that side. And I ain't talking about, you know, popping them people and stuff. I'm talking about, you know. Kelly. It is Kelly. Surely. It's Kelly. Well, your grandpa was something, girl. With his high yellow ass. He didn't take no shit. Oh, that's the heat. Oh, I don't know why I read a girl name. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, cousin. I'm sorry. That's my little cousin, y'all. Too. What your video say, girl? Same hairstyle. I gotta come out with a new eyeliner. I my niece is beating my makeup all damn day. Kennedy come sit her ass in this makeup room and they play in their hair all day and my shit is all over the place. I can't even find my fan, y'all. Where's my fan? I gotta use this. Pics for the year, but you told me to remember me. You got to remember me coming for a pick every time. What year we took the pictures? Put prime on my face. Girl, I got a fan on purpose. I specifically got a fan for that. I got this type of fan, and I got a little fan that actually blew. I got a booking at Warren Easton. Let me hurry up, like, acting like I got time for these people canceling my shit. What I'm looking for? Fuck, is it my Facebook? Not my Facebook. There you go. One thing about it. Good morning, Drew. I gotta damp my thing with you. Wake y'all ass up. What y'all can do? Y'all can wake y'all ass up. Take me to play with. That's what they do. Don't nobody take me serious in this house. Nobody. I get up there in here making cookies. Making cookies. They got two sugars out. Brown sugar and white sugar. Sugar all over the fucking place. Everywhere. Then they won't put the sugar back in the pantry. Got a trail of sugar leading to the pantry like they 4 years old. 12 and 13. Got two trails of sugar, one brown, one white, leading to the pantry like they 4 years old. Like they don't even see it. I'm walking in the kitchen to give me a snack. And I don't even like being barefooted in my house. I hate being barefooted, period. I hate being barefooted so much I hate seeing somebody barefooted walking in the house. So I hate being barefooted. I just so happen to be barefooted and I'm walking and I just feel crumbs on my feet. I call him, he the only one up. Everybody else sleep. I'm like, why? Is there sugar on my floor? Oh, we was making cookies. Well, you making it on the floor? Cause they gotta make sense to me. Why the fuck you needed two different kinds of sugar to make cookies that's already made? Let's talk about that. You ain't making it from scratch. Sugar and flour out. You got two kinds of sugar, flour. The sugar's the cookie's already made. So why the fuck you got two kinds of sugar, bitch? You trying to show off for these girls in here. That's what you doing. Your ass trying to show off because they got these two girls in here. You trying to show out. So go sit your fat ass down. Then you got fucking sugar all on my damn floor. You know what sugar do? Sugar attract ants. And you know what's going to happen when the ants come? Your fat ass going to go run by your daddy. I ain't got no daddy to go by. I gotta stay home and deal with these ants. Cause I don't got nowhere to go. I gotta stay home. And sit with the damn ants. You gonna get the fuck on and get out of here. And go stay by your dad until the ants gone. I ain't got no paw that I can go stay by until the ants leave my fucking house. Got some nerve. It's always fuck me. They don't respect me. I'm telling you. My own kids don't respect me. They don't give a fuck about me. I'm putting everybody the fuck out. Even Ted. You got to go. Because how the fuck you ain't see the sugar on the floor? Everybody gotta get the fuck out. It's Becca. Oh, Oh, yeah. Oh, you got to know I'm going to call him fat. Oh, you got to know I'm going to call him fat every chance I get. You got to know when I was fat, Trey called me fat every chance he got. Oh, you see, you motherfuckers weren't following me. You weren't following me when Trey was big slim and I was big fat. And he was calling me fat every chance he got. You got to know y'all weren't following me then. Oh, y'all weren't there when he was calling me fat. Fat, big, heavy. Oh, y'all weren't there for that. And I kept saying, you think you're not going to be fat, but you're going to be fat because you got fat jeans. Uh-huh. You think your daddy's side skinny, but your mama's side big fat. Got to know that. Uh-huh. Keep calling me fat, but your mama's side fat. Your mama fat, your grandma fat, your great-grandma fat, your great-great-grandma fat, all of us fat. So keep playing with me. That weight creeping up on you.
What the hell is this, bitch?
Bitch, I use the wrong fucking color. I know I'm lying. Bitch, I'm sitting here looking like... bitch, I'm sitting here looking like a pumpkin, bitch. But when is it going to blend in? Bitch, I used truffle. I thought it was Sienna. I know I wasn't tripping. This is my color. Bitch, I'm so done. Bitch, I'm sitting there waiting like, well, when it's gonna blend, baby? Bitch, I know I'm lying. Ciao. Hey. Oh, Lord. Oh, that's what I get. Talking about my child, bitch, and picked up the wrong shit. I'm like, well, where the fuck is it gonna start blending in? Like, I know I use this color every day. It must be the light. Maybe because it's early in the morning, I'm just seeing things. I'll try to blame it on so many things. I don't know. Oh. Oh, my God. It's my real shit right here. But like I said, definitely don't call him fat. Now, I don't be fat shaming him. And be like, you fat ass, and I don't do all that. But I'm going to remind him he fat. Something he said he'd never be when he was skinny. Wasn't even skinny. Show what is it? Okay, let me just move this one out the way because I'm scared now. I'm like, how the fuck? Because I was wondering, I'm like, I know I'm kind of a little low on Sienna. That was a little lot in there. All right, be right back. I'm just going to use a whole different. No, I'm going to wash it. didn't use all my fucking wipes. Girl, I can't stand these children. I'm sure they is. Not me, friend. I don't mind wasting it. Especially when you sell it. If I had my fan, can't find it because Kennedy touched it. What's that over? I'm gonna put the other one over there. You gotta drive. I use cold on my skin. No, I'm in New Orleans. I wasn't able to attend because of the booking I have today. We used to be monkeys. That's why. That's what you answer. We got hair all over us. I don't know why y'all think we ain't got hair on our face. We only got hair on our head and our cat. We got hair everywhere, all over our body. All over the place. I'm putting on foundation. I just had the wrong shade. I see how I barely got foundation on him. Why y'all laughing? Why the fuck y'all laughing? I did it. We got hair everywhere. We got hair all over our body. I don't have to wear makeup and feel comfortable with my skin. Bitch, you will suck out the crack of my ass. I don't know why people think we don't feel comfortable in our skin because we wear makeup. I don't know why. You'd be surprised how often I hear from people around me that I don't wear my makeup enough. Because I sell a makeup line. Don't you want to make money? you show yourself, makeup be kind of wet. Well, that's not...
I actually feel most comfortable without makeup on. I mean, if you actually follow me, you would know that because I'm always on live without makeup on. Always.
Thank you.
Y'all think women have man issues because we got daddy issues? Y'all like that?
Yeah, let's talk about my hair. What about my hair?
Hey, Nikki. We didn't get to the subject.
Yeah, I think so too.
Back went out of business.
Nick, you gotta text me the volume. I think so.
I think by not actually seeing a man love a woman properly, by us not seeing it, like we can't yearn for something we didn't see. Like we probably hear about it, probably seen it on TV, but we ain't see it in real life. We ain't seen the ups, we ain't see the downs, and we ain't see it up close neither. And just because your parents were together, like, that don't mean you saw happy love neither. Your parents could have been together, you probably saw distant love, you probably saw, you know.
I think so.
For me, it's 2022, and I'm just not learning how to hold myself accountable for my actions in relationships. feel like a lot of my issues stem from daddy issues. Like, y'all ever seen y'all parents be married but not be married? Like, be together but not, like, be together? And I ain't talking about, like, be with each other, but, like, your dad married to somebody, your mom married to somebody, but they're not, like they married. But, like, you don't see them married, if that makes sense. Yeah, so that's what it was for me. Yeah, that's how it be. Single wife, single husband. Second husband. That's what I see. Single wife, single husband. I think the only real love I seen was between my grandparents. That was it. And I ain't find out till he made 100 that they age different was big weird. This nigga was 100 and my grandma was like 60. You don't smile. You don't smile while you patting it, and then you use you set it. Yeah, big wool. And they've been married since she was like 14. That's the biggest wool. Like, what the fuck? Like, I ain't know this man was 100 today. Knocked on the door like, hey, Mr. Willie Hayes, we just wanted to bring you this certificate for letting you know happy birthday. You made 100 years old. He was like, oh, I made 100. Oh, time went by fast. Man, Ram was like, what the fuck? Man, 100 years old. Oh, this man was still driving us and everything, like, how the fuck you 100 years old? My dad didn't show me shit but how to let the phone ring into the voicemail. Come on. The only thing my daddy showed me. Let the phone ring and eventually the voicemail gonna come on. So on nigga, that nigga showed me. That's it. If the phone ring enough, the voicemail is gonna come on. So just let it ring. I don't think a nigga showed me. Not at least she had the number. She wouldn't even feel like I had. Nigga ain't never answered. Probably ain't had fuck, he ain't answer the phone. This, I ain't feel like pulling out that. I got allergies, so I ain't feel like pulling out that. This, Dark Tan. Does he show guilt for that now? I feel like he have his days. Like he just texted recently saying he wanted to have a talk with me and Raven and kind of like apologize. Like I think to us it was like his first time. I don't know, but me personally, I feel like I'm past me. I want him to give all that to Michelle, my sister that we found. I feel like he needed to talk. I feel like he needed to give all the energy he's trying to give me and Raven. He needed to give it to her. I feel like she deserved all that energy. She deserved all them conversations. She deserved all them talks. She deserved all the moments. All the moments she missed. I be spraying that sheen in my head. I be keeping it. Raven is 35. I'm 34. Michelle is 34. Girl, I ain't got no wash and go routine. That's what I'm trying to learn. If I actually try to learn how to do all that, my hair grow faster. Yeah, but I'm not a little girl anymore.